this is Voss. Grab a ride with Corporal Spencer. He's in a truck nearby. Report to Sergeant Bidwell when you get to the death convoy. Voss out.
If you're the one needing a ride to the convoy, you better haul ass in that direction, Marine. From the sound of it, they're getting tired of waiting.
This is HQ, go ahead. We are proceeding to checkpoint one.
HQ, this is Eagle 8. We are doing a flyby of Famine. Everything is in the green.
Doing messing with a bomb like this.
What's the worry? You got a pacemaker?
Perhaps you do not realize that Sergeant Bidwell is not meant to be kept awake.
Ah, Corporal Kane, I trust you are ready for our mission. It's not every day you get to save the Earth, eh?
Hannibal, this is Death. Do you read?
Affirmative, Death. Now switching to frequency 512.
Kane, where the hell have you been? Lieutenant Voss wants you to catch up with him. Hop on that truck and they'll get you where you need to be.
Welcome aboard, Corporal Kane. I hope you're handy with that weapon. We're going to be traveling through some pretty hot zones. Kane, this is Voss. Keep your eyes open. Intelligence is reporting a high concentration of Strahd in your vicinity. forward. Very good. HQ up. That must be one of those drop turrets. They're dropped by stealth air units flying in low orbit. Intel says these buggers are nasty.
Don't you be talking like that. Hey, you've heard the news from the front. You know how bad things are.
Okay.
You know nothing.
Boss,
do my job and shut the hell up,
gun.
Just like you should.
I bet I can sure rip the shit out of a squib.
Strong do some seriously weird shit to prisoners. They remove different organs just to see how long a human can last without it.
Ah, Corporal Kane. You continue to surprise me by staying alive. Go to Lieutenant Rust at that control. He has orders for you.
Hang on.
Rodriguez, Singer, go to containment door 12. I'm running a test.
Roger that.
Glad you made it back, Kane. Strauss, what's our situation?
I now control almost all containment doors. We cannot reach the controls to turn off the laser fence. The security door is locked and I cannot open it from here.
That's where you come in, Kane. Get down to sub-entrance 1 and free the engineering team that's trapped. Then escort one of the engineers up here to cut through that door. Take Singer and Rodriguez with you. Good luck.
Good. Now
torches here.
Take your positions. We got cover.
There's your objective, Corporal. Get to that console and deactivate the defense grid.
What the hell? They got the main power.
Keep your eyes open.
Watch the ceilings.
Who's got a scanner?
Give me a second.
Hey, over here.
Scanner reads clear. They're gone.
Hey, buddy, what's the word? Has the perimeter been secured?
Ah!
buddy, what's the word? Has the perimeter been secured?
Hold up there, Marine. Let me see your nail gun for a second. There you go. I increased the rate of fire. That ought to add a little more punch to it.
Just wait a second and I'll be done. There you go. Try to be a little more careful.